for it three times. He describes how he sent it from the depths of the sea before finally bursting onto the surface. Floating in the sea, he came to a grim realization. Not one of his fellow sailors had survived. How he drifted until being picked up by fishermen. And over a period of many months, he eventually made his way back to the naval base in Alexandria. After 61 men on board vessels, Gates was the only person to survive. As a result, his story seemed near miraculous. His account greeted with astonishment and a healthy dose of skepticism. Gates was not listed anywhere on the ship's manifest.
Thank you.